Jitish Kallat responds in his art to the sights that he sees on the streets of Bombay. It could be a large billboard, or it could be a Victorian Gothic facade, or it might be a riot that he saw or heard about.
You know, the act of making work is often quite similar to publishing a doubt and in some ways dispersing your uncertainties about life. You know, it's things that you don't know or don't fully grasp that in some ways becomes the starting point to make a piece of work.